chance to get a special player spotlight interview. I'm going to send that down to Griffin. Go ahead, Griffin.
Thanks, Eddie. I'm here with this exclusive player spotlight interview with Jordan and Jacob, two varsity basketball players. So, Jordan, playing in this new Scorpion Arena, how does it compare to last year's gym?
This gym is a lot bigger. There's a lot more room. We have a nice scoreboard. So, yeah, it's a good gym.
Yeah. So, Jacob, there's a lot of big guys in this district. So, how does your guys' size compare to the other team?
Well, so compared to some teams, we're pretty small, like Bloomfield and Kirtland. They got some size on us, and that kind of affects how we plan for it. So, it just affects our game plan. We're kind of small.
I see. So, both you guys prepared for the district tournament coming up this next week. So, Jordan, how are the girls preparing? The
girls are preparing by just getting after it in practice, working really hard, and looking forward to the next two games we have.
And, Jacob, how are the guys preparing?
We're just working really hard during practice, getting ready for Bloomfield and focusing on getting that win and getting our district wins up.
Well, good luck to both of you. So, Jordan, you have some pretty slick moves in the game. Can you just show us some of those moves?
Sure.
So, Jacob, Jordan just showed us some of her sweet moves. So, you have some pretty slick moves yourself. I mean, you got a dunk last week at Aztec. So, you want to show us your dunks?
Sure.
All right, thanks, guys. Those are some pretty sweet moves. Back to you, Eddie.
Thanks, Griffin. Thank you guys for tuning in. I just want to give a quick shout-out to all those who participated in this Player Spotlight interview. This is FHS Live, bringing you today and tomorrow.